dog how to fetch in all the problems you have and some solutions I found. So here is Shushun, my dog. She's mum and super active, except when she's sleeping right now.
Yeah, Shushun?
Well, let's show you how it is. So here's the ball, and it's a kind of cheap tennis ball, so it doesn't bounce so well. But for the dog to get interested in the ball, it needs to bounce a little and build a bit alive. Here's the first time I did it, I just showed the ball and threw it away. Well, nothing happened. So that was the first problem. But it got solved easily. If I felt like the dog and I would say to myself, well, what's that thing? Oh, just let it away. So I think we need to make it a little bit more interesting and see what happens. So as you can see, I have a kind of ball here that is really fun to play with. And because the dog wasn't so interested in anything and wanted to sleep, I'm just going to wake her up a little bit. Look at this magnificent ball. Her a little bit active, then she would start getting the other ball, but it didn't work because she wanted to play only with the big red ball and didn't want to play with the small ball anymore. It had no interest. So I think I'm going to try with another toy, and as all scientists, I'm going to ask a question and make a hypothesis. Question: why doesn't it work? Hypothesis: perhaps the ball is not interesting enough. Let's try something else. So, it did not work. And why? I don't know why. But I think it's a little bit, my hypothesis was that the big ball was too interesting and the little ball became a minor detail. So she started ignoring it, even if I threw it and even if she was interested. And as all scientists, I'm going to ask a really big question, which is really simple and I'm sure you know it. Why didn't it work? And my hypothesis was that perhaps the ball wasn't the right kind of object. And people use other kind of object. So I'll try another one too. So as you can see, this little toy already made her interested. So I think it's gonna work this time. Let's try to make it perfect. Okay? Well, she doesn't give it, but let's try again. Come here. I'm just gonna take the toy and wait. Well, perhaps it didn't work again, but it was better than the first try. Now I understand that using a ball works better than a ball which is left in. So my problem about, in conclusion, my problem about the dog trying to fetch is that he can't fetch if he's not interested, he can't fetch if he's hungry, he can't fetch if he wants to do something else, he can't fetch if he's sleepy, and he can't fetch when there are many other things happening. So the solution to there is no solution to this problem except being outside perhaps, where there'll be less people, no food, less sound, more space, and just what you need. So, but I really think that a good solution to my problem would be, to the problem that she didn't give back the toy, would be to just play with two toys. So that as soon as she comes back with the other toy, you throw the second one, so she gets that one. And after, as soon as she comes back with that one, then you throw the one before, and just go in cycles the whole time.